has a strategic advantage in this sector thanks to the fighter squadron facility you're about to attack. We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for a frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it. Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Edie, front and center.
As you command.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
Wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown. Failsafe.
Outside communications are no longer possible, Shepard.
Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Shutdown requires a synchronous command.
Defense system deactivated. General Order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
Cerberus is deploying manual defenses to the landing pad, Shepard.
And that's where we need to go.
I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. Had to get through the interference. Area clear. Signaling the strike force. Wait. Scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Shepard, look out!
Give it everything you've got!
Minor injuries.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Thank you.